The UFC makes its final stop in Brazil this year with Saturday's UFC Fight Night 119 event, which takes place at Ibirapuera Gymnasium in Sao Paulo with a main card on FS1 following prelims on FS2 and UFC Fight Pass. A middleweight fight heads a fairly deep lineup. In the main event, Derek Brunson 175 MMA, 83 UFC welcomes former UFC champion Lyoto Machida 227 MMA, 147 UFC back to the octagon after more than 2 years away, while several other notables are also scheduled to compete. For more on the numbers behind the UFC's next fight card, check below for 60 prevent facts about UFC Fight Night 119. Main event Brunson's 8 UFC victories since 2012 in middleweight competition are tied for second most in the division behind Brad Tavares' 9. Brunson has earned 6 of his 8 UFC victories by stoppage. Brunson's 6 first-round stoppage victories in UFC middleweight competition are most in divisional history. Brunson's 6 UFC stoppage victories since 2012 in middleweight competition are tied for most in the division. Brunson is one of 5 fighters in modern UFC history to register both a knockout and submission victory in less than 1 minute each. Joe Lauzon, Ronda Rousey, Tom Lawler and Andrei Arlovsky also accomplished the feat. Brunson is 0-4 against fighters who have held or competed in a UFC Strikeforce title fight. Machida returns to competition for the first time since June 27, 2015. The 854-day layoff is the longest of his more than 14-year career. Machida competes in his 12th UFC main event. He's 56 in his previous headliners. Machida is 33 since he dropped to the UFC middleweight division in October 2013. Machida is the only fighter in UFC history to absorb 0 strikes in 2 main events. He accomplished the feat against CB Dalloway at UFC Fight Night 58 and Mark Munoz at UFC Fight Night 31. Machida has earned 9 career victories against fighters who once held a UFC, Bellator, Strikeforce or Pride title. Machida's 13 knockdowns landed in UFC competition are tied for 5th most in company history behind Anderson Silva 17, Jeremy Stephens 16, Chuck Liddell 14 and Donald Cerrone 14. Machida has earned a fight night bonus in 4 of his past 6 UFC appearances. Co-main event Damian Maia 257 MMA, 197 UFC, 39, is the oldest of the 24 fighters scheduled to compete at the event. Maia's 19 victories in UFC competition are tied with Cerrone and Georges St-Pierre for second most in UFC history behind Michael Bisping 20. Maia's 19 victories in UFC competition are the most of any Brazilian fighter in company history. Maia is 103 since he dropped to the UFC welterweight division in July 2012. Maia's 9 submission victories in UFC competition are tied with Nate Diaz and Charles Oliveira for second most in company history behind Royce Gracie 10. Maia's 6 submission victories via rear naked choke in UFC competition are second most in company history behind Kenny Florian 7. Maia is 192 in UFC bouts in which he completes at least 1 takedown. He's completed at least 1 takedown against 21 of his 26 UFC opponents. Maia was unsuccessful on all 21 of his takedown attempts against champ Tyron Woodley at UFC 214, the second worst title fight output in UFC history behind Diego Sanchez 0-27 effort against BJ Penn at UFC 107. Maia completed just 2 of 22 takedown attempts in his unanimous decision loss to Rory McDonald at UFC 170. Those 22 takedown attempts were the most in a single UFC welterweight bout. Colby Covington's 121 MMA, 71 UFC 4-fight UFC winning streak in welterweight competition is tied for the second longest active streak in the division behind Kamaru Usman 6. Covington absorbs 1.4 significant strikes per minute in UFC welterweight competition, the best rate among active fighters in the weight class. Covington has completed 41 takedowns in 8 UFC appearances. Covington's 41 takedowns landed in UFC welterweight competition are most among active fighters in the weight class. Covington lands 7 takedowns per 15 minutes of fighting in UFC competition, the highest rate in company history. Covington's 12 takedowns landed at UFC on Fox 22 are tied for the second most in a single UFC welterweight fight. Luigi Fioravanti holds the record with 13 at UFC 82. Remaining main card: Pedro Munhoz 142 MMA, 42 UFC 3-fight UFC winning streak in bantamweight competition is tied for the third longest active streak in the division behind Cody Garbrandt 5 and Jimmy Rivera 5. Rob Font 142 MMA, 41 UFC has earned all four of his UFC victories by stoppage. Francisco Trinaldo 215 MMA, 114 UFC is one of six fighters in UFC history to earn two arm triangle choke victories. He's one of only three fighters to earn the submission from half guard. Jim Miller 2810 MMA, 179 UFC competes in his 28th UFC bout, the most appearances in company history. Miller competes in his 27th UFC lightweight bout, tied with Gleison Tibau for most in divisional history. Miller's total fight time of 44,253 in UFC lightweight competition is second most in divisional history behind Tibau 44,533. Miller's 16 victories in UFC lightweight competition are tied with Tibau for most in divisional history. Miller's 9 stoppage victories in UFC lightweight competition are tied for second most in divisional history behind Joe Lozon 12. Miller's 6 submission victories in UFC lightweight competition are tied for third most in divisional history behind Lozon 7 and Diaz 7. Miller's 39 submission attempts in UFC competition are the most in company history. Thiago Moreira Santos 155 MMA, 74 UFC has earned 6 of his 7 UFC victories by knockout. Santos' 6 knockout victories in UFC middleweight competition are tied for 4th most in divisional history behind A. Silva 8, Bisping 7 and Chris Leben 7. Santos is one of 4 fighters in UFC history to earn 2 sub-1 minute knockout victories in middleweight competition. Jack Hermansson 163 MMA, 31 UFC has earned 13 of his 16 career victories by stoppage. Hermansson has earned both of his UFC stoppage victories by first-round knockout. John Lineker 298 MMA, 103 UFC is 41 since he moved up to the UFC bantamweight division in September 2015. Lineker has landed 10 knockdowns in UFC competition, but he's never been knocked down himself. Lineker is one of 3 fighters in UFC history to score 3 knockdowns in 2 different fights. A. Silva and Conor McGregor also accomplished the feat. Lineker's 7 knockdowns landed in UFC flyweight competition are most in divisional history. Lineker and Francisco Rivera's 100 combined strike attempts at UFC 191 are the most in UFC history for any fight to last a half round or less. Lineker has missed weight ahead of 5 UFC fights, the most in company history. Preliminary card: Vicente Luque 1161 MMA, 42 UFC has earned 10 of his 11 career victories by stoppage. That includes all 4 of his UFC wins. Luque is one of 6 welterweights in UFC history to earn 4 consecutive stoppage victories. Luque is one of 9 fighters in UFC history to earn a submission victory by anaconda choke. He accomplished the feat at UFC on Fox 17. Nico Price 100 MMA, 20 UFC has earned 9 of his 10 career victories by stoppage. That includes both of his UFC wins. Antonio Carlos Jr. 82 MMA, 52 UFC is 41 with 1 no contest since he dropped to the UFC middleweight division in June 2015. Carlos Jr.'s 3-fight UFC winning streak in middleweight competition is tied for the third longest active streak in the division behind interim champ Robert Whittaker 7 and current champ Bisping 5. Carlos Jr. absorbs just 1.55 significant strikes per minute in UFC middleweight competition, tied for the best rate among active fighters in the weight class. Carlos Jr.'s submission at the 446 mark of round 3 at UFC Fight Night 94 stands as the second allottest finish in a 3-round UFC middleweight fight. Gareth McClellan holds the record for his win at the 458 mark of round 3 at UFC Fight Night 76. Carlos Jr. has earned 6 of his 8 career victories by submission. Hakran Diaz 2341 MMA, 34 UFC has fought to a decision in all 7 of his UFC appearances. Jared Brooks 130 MMA, 10 UFC, 24, is the youngest of the 24 fighters scheduled to compete at the event. For more on UFC Fight Night 119, check out the UFC Rumors section of the site. Fight Metric research analyst and live statistics producer Michael Carroll contributed to this story. Follow him on Twitter at @MeFlipDaScript.